setback.
And see what's possible.
It's the best training.
Virtual labs make this hacker stand out.
Low energy. It's pretty friendly.
There's a lot of things to see, a lot of people to meet.
People legitimately want to come down and talk to one another. When is the last time you've seen that happen?
Meeting people face to face. It's in that. The nice thing about having a group tool is it kind of gets out of the way. So if you remove the tool from the equation, focus on the interactions.
Where are teams going, automation, the tools, the customer engagement, the service levels, it's really the vision of the future.
We do a lot of complex stuff in our environment, but then when you come here and speak to people, you find like they are making lots and lots of new things.
No, IT's no longer the black hole.
Now the technology is there, the people are excited, and change is afoot. Everywhere you look, people are talking with great excitement, great anticipation, not only of what's been delivered, but what's to come in the future, because the sky's open. Every day people are going to become heroes within their organizations when people see what they can do with this platform.